Hey guys, welcome to your April reading, right? It's going to be a reading for Taurus, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus. I was just watching that video by Justin Timberlake, Man in the Woods, Man of the Woods, official video. It's definitely, you know, he likes the outdoors. We're going to do something a little different for you, Taurus. First of all, we're going to get you a little astrology for April. Very interesting. The eastern sector of your chart, the sector of the self, is ultra powerful this month. At least 80% and sometimes 90% of the planets are in the east. This was the case last month too, but now the short-term planets are moving into their maximum eastern position. So you're going to feel like you want to be independent, okay? You're going to know, like, this is what's best for me, and nobody else is going to deter me, right? Right? Because others might disagree with you. Let's see. You're still in a very strong spiritual period until the 20th. So cultivate solitude. It says a great gift. And focus on your spiritual practice and studies. The new moon of the 12th will clarify your spiritual path in normal ways as the progress picks up this month. So what that's telling me is don't look for something, meditate, don't contemplate, okay? It will come to you naturally. So, I wanted to talk about your love life. It's supposed to be happy this month, Taurus, but the only issue is the retrograde of your love planet Pluto. This will be until the 27th of April, so this will not stop your love from happening, but as you already know, retrogrades are the deal with the affairs of the heart. So there's no rush, okay? Just let love develop itself. So, motto for this month, Taurus, is let go, let God. Right? Okay. Let's see. Let's clip some of this up right here. I did cleanse your cards, Taurus. And I invite my most highest loving possible angels to help me to tune into your love, guidance, frequency, and messages. And so it is. This is going to be a reading for the sign of Taurus for the month of April 2021. What's the most accurate and present messages available, Spirit? Love and thank you for your guidance. So it is. So some kind of wish will be fulfilled for you this month, Taurus. You get. Is what it is. Let it go, right? Sacred reverence. Beautiful card. Beyond the ordinary. Memory. A married motive, I'm sorry. Awakening genius. that ring light don't want to pick up anything right there. Call of the Muse, bottom of the deck. I hope y'all like the way I have my cards laid out. It was kind of hard for me to grab from underneath. We're going to get all your cards out there, Taurus. Three more. Opportunity. Well, let me go ahead and show you. Opportunity. Perfect timing. Yes. Within the next few months, Taurus. Get more information unlikely bottom of the deck. Look for a sign. Today is the full moon taking place in Libra. I was not doing it off there. Looks like someone knew what they were doing. Jump out, we will talk about it. It's time to release negativity, full moon in Scorpio. What do you need to release? It's time to take action. Adjustments are required. Your dreams need a practical plan. Full moon in Taurus. You and your loved ones are safe. New moon in Cancer. The other one is a third quarter moon and new moon in Aries. First one was a waning moon. Meditate and contemplate new moon in Pisces. So, like I said, it's time to release negativity, Taurus. Spiritual community is calling for your assistance. I can see that right now. They are, the world is in need of you right now, Taurus. Whatever you're doing, it's something that you were working on. It's calling for you to be your creative self, is what I'm seeing. And you're going to want to look for a sign. I do feel that by you wanting a sign, one more, that you may have been battling yourself on a decision. And I do believe it was, this is a major decision in your life. This is not something that that you can put off lightly. It's time to release whatever you what's holding you back, per se. We're gonna get you to let us fix our eyes on Jesus, the author of the perfecter of our faith, Hebrews 12:2. Let them praise the name of the Lord, for his name alone is exalted. Exalted. It looks like. His splendor is above the earth and of the heavens. I'm definitely going to look this up. It may be exalted. So you may want to look that up. At the bottom you have cast your cares on the Lord and he will sustain you. He will never let the righteous fall. Beautiful. And if you've been seeing those angel numbers 5522, I know I have. You may want to look that up. If you stand righteous, right, and release the negativity, you'll see the answers, Taurus. It is what it is, right? There's an opportunity coming to you from the divine. And I think you were feeling the, with the look for a sign, right? And what do you need to release? Release the negativity. I think that by taking the opportunity to realize that it is what it is, you know, you cannot go back and change time. Okay, you need to let it go. See, perfect timing. It is what it is. There's no need for change. Things that, life's all about lessons, right? And if we can't learn the lesson, why are we here? But the universe is asking of you that this is the perfect time to let go, to release what is no longer serving you. But it's the perfect time to take action upon something. New moon in Aries. So this opportunity that you were contemplating. You needed to release whatever was holding you back. Just, and it's almost like an archer, like me, you pull back that bow and you just let it go, leave it, let it into the universe. Sacred reverence. This is something that is very dear to you, okay? And you knew, I see this as you knowing that these adjustments were required, because in order for you to stand in your true self, okay, and be sacred, right, you have to release all the negativity and stand firm in your beliefs and the beliefs of where you're going. You know, nothing ever makes good in a dark. You know, only light can come out of the dark. Because in dark, it's the absence of light. And light always shines. Lord will always win overall. Beyond the ordinary, there must have been something that was holding you back, because it's something that not everyone's going to believe in. I see within the next few months, though, if you stand and look at things in a practical way, Taurus, and don't be your bullheaded self, okay? Let life, when you release your arrow, okay? Do not get frustrated that you're not seeing results. Okay? Your dreams need a practical plan. First, get your plan together. Within the next few months, things beyond the ordinary will take place. If you release, you need to learn to release. Okay? When you release and let go, things happen. I see that there's some type of situation in your life that you realize that your family's safe, okay? You realize that your surroundings are safe. But there's some information that is leading you to believe that someone has ulterior motives around you, and it's in your energy that this reading's picking up on it, that you may be feeling that something to do with your, it could affect your loved ones, something to do with someone's motives, that you're trying to focus on getting some more information about it. This is unlikely the case in what you're thinking here, Taurus, because you're awakening your genius within you, okay? It's unlikely, it says, that you're going to figure this out during meditation, okay? I say that you leave it alone. The way I did this reading is this would be the answer, the prayer for this. So it said, "Be exalted." You may want to look this up. But, I'll show it to you again. So let them praise the name of the Lord. For his name alone is exalted. His splendor is above the earth and of the heavens. Because you took the time to release, you took the opportunity You still know adjustments are required, but I see you let it go in order to do this, okay? And I do believe that you need to praise him. I do believe that he stepped in and put fire, new moon in Aries, put fire underneath you. But it wasn't of any other people's actions but your own, because you were in something, because it is what it is. There was something you needed to release, and you did. It was the perfect time. The dreams need a practical plan, though. Okay? Just know that you and your loved ones are safe. To meditate and contemplate, okay? Whatever you're looking for information on, Taurus, it's unlikely that you will get it. Okay, but what you're asking about, within the next few months, it's going to happen. Beyond the ordinary, someone had a motive. And I see maybe with your third eye, Taurus, that you're seeing it. That you're meditating, but it might just not be the person you're thinking. Because it's unlikely. But I see that you made the proper adjustments that were required. There was no other time other than this was perfect time to release what you released. I mean, you had the opportunity, perfect time, and yes, you did it. You had some adjustments that you had to go through, okay? And I see that this could have happened like night and day. One day it was, your mind was down in that dark night of the soul, right? Some place where you don't want to be. Because it never makes you move forward. You just sit in stagnation. And you knew that ultimately, if you didn't change your mind, you wasn't going to get the fulfillment that you ultimately desire. But you meditated on it. You know you and your loved ones are safe. Okay? Just what you need to know right now is, as long as your dreams needed a practical plan. Now that your dreams have a practical plan, Taurus, right? And you released. Right? No need. That's it. Stop worrying. Give yourself a pat on the back. Because this is, you did it. You did it, you know? Universe gave you the ultimate okay. Everyone is fine. Everyone is dandy. And you made it all happen. Certain things they showing me needed, and I want to cry, needed adjustments. Things needed to be filled like a tree, and all kind of shit, okay, was all over the place. And you needed to cap them ends off for you to sink into yourself again and the feeling rooted that everything's okay. gorgeous reading for us. Gorgeous reading. You seen a sign. You said, I need a sign. Look for a sign. And I do believe that one day you went to sleep, one day you woke up, and it happens to all of us. That's how God works. And this is calling me. Cast your cares on the Lord, and He will sustain you. He will never let the righteous fall. Don't go back. Oops. I'm sorry, y'all. It took a dive, but you will never let. Maybe you were looking for a sign to never let it fall, and it fell. We're gonna get you some. Hang on. We're gonna use the fairy because I don't like that. Let's say fairies. What's up with that card? And they don't even want to shuffle here. Look. I do believe this was for you. Look at this pile sitting right here. Let's see what it has to say. And I did cleanse these cards, okay, right before. I cleansed them all. Right before you read them. Okay. The dreamer. Embrace your true purpose. Begin a new adventure. Trust yourself. Okay? Look at that. It's the Fool, guys. Embrace your true purpose. Begin a new adventure. Trust yourself. You got this. Look at her. She's kissing the air. And abundance is happening. Look at the light. King of Summer. A romantic partner you can trust, girl, guy. Excellent advice that comes from the heart. Getting involved in a cultural or creative endeavor. Honorable, devoted, mature, warm-hearted. King of Summer. Oh my gosh. So you got the King of Cups coming at you. Dreams do come true. Maybe asking you to take a leap off that cliff. What a romantic corner. Oh my gosh. On a spring. Wow. So you know that. Prepare for possible challenges that lie ahead. Environmental conservation. Protect the fruits of your labors. Seven of Spring. Be assertive. Don't look back. Don't back down from what you believe. Courageously stand up for yourself. Oh, heavens to Betsy. She's got the bow and arrow. I'm not kidding you. Look. Oh my gosh. Look. She's got the bow and arrow. So we realize you are the wounded warrior, right? Don't stop. Let this love in, okay? King of Spring, a financial windfall. Your leadership skills are needed now. An unexpected supporter of your cause. So someone's going to come into your life and the solid mind. It's going to come in and help you. And it may just be a romantic partner. Someone is going to help you protect the fruits of your labor. Or someone that loves you. Or love yourself for going through that. Be grateful you have much to celebrate. Deep feelings of peace and happiness. A contented person. You deserve it. Flowers bright. Wow. Okay, guys, let's see what I can do for you right now, and I'm going to. This is the book by this is the daily guidance from your angels. Okay, by Dorian Virtue. I am going to ask my guides to intuitively give you some information that normally you don't hear every day, but some of it's biblical, most of it is, but it's going to be from your guys, okay? It says, so you get to take one step at a time and know that everything always works out. It says every goal and change is accomplished one step at a time. We see your wonderful aspirations and desires, and we applaud you for reaching so high. We encourage you to continue along the path towards the realization of your dreams. Just remember that any road is traveled one step at a time. Keep your focus centered on the current step that you're taking. In other words, be present. Don't worry about the ones that you'll take next week, month, or year. They'll take care of themselves, right? As you approach that, they'll take care of themselves as you approach that time. Put all of your intention into making your present moment a magnificent one. It doesn't matter if it seems insignificant. Just keep in mind that even the smallest action propels you forward. I bless you. I thought for today, I bless and nurture the current step that I'm taking towards the realization of my big dreams. I put my full attention and intention into each forward movement. I focus on the now. See? Enjoying each action that I take along the path towards my manifestations. And know that everything always works out. You've had past experiences where you worried about the outcome, yet in the end, everything turned out fine. Your current situation will also resolve itself perfectly. So relax your body and mind, knowing that there's nothing to fear. God has never let you down in the past and won't do so in the future. Although the universe can't violate your free will if you choose to travel down a rocky path, love always surrounds you and everyone else. This cushions every experience and helps you always see the divine order within all things. Every episode of your life has helped you become stronger, wiser, more patient, and more evolved. Your current situation is also an opportunity to bring more light into your world. Everything will work out fine. In the meantime, inhale deeply, and on the exhale, give any worries to God. Thought for today, I trust that my current situation will resolve itself just as beautifully as my past experiences have. In truth, everything is already worked out right now. I give any worries or fears to God and the angels, for only love is really real. I know, that's a beautiful book. All right, Taurus, if this resonates, look at that. Please give me a thumbs up. And if I can find my remote. I've done put things up on my screen I can't see. All right, guys, if this resonates with you, please give me that thumbs up. And if you'd like a personal reading, all my information will be down in the description box below. And look forward to some great news coming up. I should be receiving it soon. So with that, guys, I bid you namaste until May.
Wow.